Chinese handset maker Xiaomi on Thursday launched Redmi Note 6 Pro in India for ₹13,999 for the 4GB plus 64GB and ₹15,999 for the 6GB plus 64GB variants. The device would go on a Black Friday sale on Mi.com, Flipkart and Mi Home on 23rd November at a discounted price of ₹12,999 for 4GB plus 64GB variant and ₹14,999 for 6GB plus 64GB variant. The Redmi Note 6 Pro comes with a 6.26-inch FHD plus IPS display with a 19:9 aspect ratio and Corning Gorilla Glass. There is a 20MP plus 2MP AI dual camera on the front and a 12MP plus 5MP AI dual camera setup on the rear with large 1.4 micron pixels. The Redmi Note 6 Pro comes with Xiaomi's own MIUI 10 based on Android 8 Oreo. The smartphone is powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon 636 octa-core processor and fueled by a 4000 mAh battery with support for Qualcomm QuickCharge 3.0. The 12-volt feature in the device means that users would be covered on the connectivity front as well. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.